Mr. Table Topic Master, fellow Toastmasters and distinguished guests, smart work is better than hard work. I have to agree with that because I am inherently a very lazy person. When it comes to hard work, I always shy away from it. For example, sir had asked me at the beginning of the meeting, would you handle the grammarian and the R counter together? I was, no sir, please give me something else. I'll take the grammarian's job and the R counter give it to somebody else. But as that did not happen, I had to put in a lot of hard work now. And smart work, as I learned during the break, I had to concentrate on one particular thing for each speaker. Now, how many of us actually put in an immense amount of hard work every day? Not many people, because we realize that hard work takes in a lot of energy, a lot of motivation. As time progresses, you would realize that doing something, a strenuous job, taking a job and doing it, you know, manually, you know, trying to make it. So when you think of ways in which you can cut down the small bits, try and make it faster through your intelligence, then things happen easily. Over to you.